What's going on, business coaches and consultants? This is Jack Tompkins from Pineapple Consulting Firm. We're going to walk through a really quick dashboard in Google Data Studio that you can show to your clients and really have a great conversation about their entire business with visuals, make it easy to understand for everybody. Let's check it out. All right, so here it is. This is the Google Data Studio dashboard, client-facing for business consultants or business coaches. As you can see, it's just a website here, nothing too crazy. It's Google-based, so you can share it pretty easily, just like you do anything else. I'm gonna go into presentation mode so we can get the full view of it. Awesome. So up here, we kind of start off with just some basic KPIs. These could be whatever you want in your business or whatever you want in your clients' businesses, I should say. But revenue and profit, hopefully everybody's keeping track of that. And you've got some year-over-year performance indicators below it as well. Pick whatever date range you want. So this makes it super flexible. You can go pick whatever April 14th to the end of June, doesn't matter. They've got a lot of preset time frames too. So you could scroll through and do, you know, if you want to see daily, you do today and yesterday. You could go by quarter, year to date, quarter to date, all this good stuff. For now, I'm just going to leave it as June of 2021, since our data is as of July 24th, 2021. So we've got the two KPIs here. Let's see them in a trend. Revenue and profit over time. Dark blue is revenue, light blue is profit. Just getting a sense of how things have been trending outside of this one time frame that we're really focusing on. Changing this kind of impacts a lot of these different graphs here, but these middle ones are sort of that one layer deeper. So hourly rate by client, obviously really important for service-based businesses. Conversions by marketing source, what's working, what's not working, and then top 10 expenses. So keeping an eye on that piece of the income statement as well. These could be changed out. This could be top 10 revenue sources. This could be profitability by revenue source. We can make this completely financial based, but whole lot of opportunity here. Obviously, the visuals make it pretty easy to understand what's happening, even for clients who may not be financially savvy or don't want to dive into the data at all. The visuals kind of really help it, especially with this last one here. So where are they spending their time? This is just billable versus non-billable hours, but obviously you could get into a whole lot of stuff with what is the time spent on this marketing source and all sorts of stuff, depending on whether or not you have great time tracking, decent time tracking, much like marketing, if it's all held together in a good CRM, very easy to get this data. Given that this is web-based, it makes it incredibly simple to have an API connect and have some automatic data flow through, especially if you're using QuickBooks, anything like that. The data is pretty easy to get at. So there you go. And that's it. Everything in one place, super flexible, can do a whole lot of things with it, easy to get the data in. Plenty more at the website if you want to check it out, pineapplecf.com, as in pineappleconsultingfirm.com. Check it out and let me know if you have any questions.